All right, what is going on, guys? I am going to show you what you need to do to tame and get Deathbeak Rotos. He's a pretty sweet familiar, pretty cool looking owl. He's pretty simple as well. Your first step is obviously going to be needing to get the recipe for the mark. And before I show you where he's at, he's here in Parna Steps. You can also farm Bone Thropes here, which are these dragons, these bony skeleton dragons that fly around, and you need to kill those guys to, and they will drop the recipe for Deathbeak. Personally, I like to farm them right outside of the Frostkeep, right there. It is a no-fly zone, so you will either have to kill them while on mounted combat so you can shoot them down, because they're a little bit above the air to where you're not going to be able to hit him if you're a berserker or assassin or something like that, which is what I am, melee class. Anyways, once you get that recipe, you're gonna want to craft the mark. And this is what you need. This is what the mark will look like. Roto's mark. You're gonna need 5 snowy owls. So you're gonna need to tame 5 snowy owls and seal them. You're also gonna need to tame 5 horned owls and seal them. You're gonna need 30 familiar orbs and 8 elite taming potions. Now, the snowy owls are exactly in the area where you're going to find Deathbeak, which is right here, right outside of Parna's steps, about, 150 meters up in the sky, not very far. The horned owls you will find not in Parna's coast at all, not in the new area. You will actually find them in the Sea of Hakonis, which will be right outside of Garrison Camp. You'll find the horned owls right there. There's this brown looking owl, and you're just gonna want to tame and seal 5 of those bad boys. You're gonna need your sealing stones, just the common level 1 to 10s. And then once you have the mark, you're just gonna want to fly up here. Or actually, once you have the mats, if you want to come back to this area, you can craft it in Reed Watch. There's a familiar workshop there, as you can see, and then you'll just craft that and good to go. As you can see, Deathbeak just spawned over there, so let's go get him. He does the a little flying rotation, and you'll be able to catch him. I've found that he's not really a popular guy to tame. There's not going to be a lot of guys out there to farm him, at least not where I'm at anyway. Not my channel, not my server. Anyways, not the channel I'm on anyway. I'm on channel 2. Okay, that's not bad. So he's pretty cool looking. He's like this white with, I don't know, is that purpley color? Bluish? Not too bad. And yeah, looks like we got him. So there we go. We have a Deathbeak Rotos tamed, and it's pretty simple. The whole process should probably take maybe 45 minutes, depending on your luck with the drop, with the recipe drop from the Bone Thropes. Those guys are pretty easy to kill when you're, mounted combat, whatever. Took me roughly 20 minutes to get it. I had to kill about 16, 15 to 16, Bone Thropes, and then they finally dropped it. They also drop other sweet stuff too, like familiar, items and whatnot. So, yeah, if you guys have any questions, leave them in the comments below, and I'll try to answer them as best I can. Thank you for watching, and I appreciate it. And you can expect more videos to come out about how to tame these cool familiars out here in this level 35 content patch. All right, catch you guys later.